know what it is. Joseph and Jay Smooth on the 1 and 2 Zoom. What I do?
Wow.
What the heck is Jalon doing?
I have no idea, man. Yo, what's up, yo? It's your boy Jay Hayes on the 1 and 2 Zone. What I do each and every Monday, we're live and direct with you on the Vanessa Jasey Show. You know what I'm saying? Today we have Frank Watkins of Curatopia Wings of Colors.
Take that.
Okay, we got rapper Marcus Love and saxophonist Rogers Charles.
Take that.
We got officer Corey Carter and Lorraine Cruz of Striker Pose Modeling Studios and Social Graces. So stay tuned. We got a great show for you. You know what I mean? Vanessa, what's up?
Hey, Jay.
Hey.
Hey, Jalon.
Hi, Vanessa.
How was everyone's weekend?
Busy.
Busy, too.
What did we do?
Busyness.
Jay, what'd you do?
What did you do, Jay?
Business.
You went DJ and party and all that stuff?
Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Where?
Sunday.
Where at?
Deltas.
Nice.
Let me guess.
Delta need to be a sponsor on the Vanessa Jasey Show.
Talk to them.
That's your end. You should be talking.
Hey, strong on that. I'll talk to them again.
I'll talk to myself.
They got a new one coming up, so they busy. But
okay.
I'm trying to talk to them.
All right. Jalon?
Well, Friday I was at Seton Hall University.
Hallelujah.
Big Gospel Fest. All the milk drinks. Gospel Fest. Saturday I was training straight through Philly at a spot called Bootleggers for this group called
Bootleggers. Bootleggers.
Yeah, it's a nice three-level club. I was doing sound for the band.
Okay.
But it was all good. Tiresome. Just woke up.
How's mom?
She's good.
Hi, Dr. Cheryl Hardy. I miss you already.
The mother
of
the show.
You gotta come back on the show.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, she gave her love. You know.
Okay.
She misses you already.
Okay. Stay tuned. Don't you touch that mouse.
Don't touch that mouse.
We have a great show for you today. Yeah.
What did you do?
What did I do this weekend?
Were you being a bad girl?
I wasn't.
You got a little glow to you this week.
I know.
Shut up. Nobody was being a bad girl this weekend. I was working my butt off. I had three purple carpet entertainments I had to do.
Somebody making paper. Somebody making paper.
Well, one of them, I donated my services for free. Okay.
What?
So I do donate, depending on the cost, I will donate my service for free. Yes. So if you want to hire me for purple carpet, make sure you go to purplecarpetent.com. That's purplecarpetent.com, where I, Vanessa Jasey, bring Hollywood royalty to any event, whether it's a bar mitzvah, a birthday party, a prom, wedding, grand opening, movie premiere, whatever it may be, hire us, okay? Yes. All right, so don't you touch that mouse. We'll be back.
We're back.
Rep off.
Yes. I'm gonna have that same voice.
Camera's rolling. Hold on. Camera's rolling. Action.
Hey. Woo! I don't understand. I got into a James Brown move for no reason. I don't even know what's happening. I don't know what Jalon is doing right now. But yeah, we back in the building. Yours with the Jay School 101 Tools. You know what it is? Jalon is making these weird, strange noises. Hey, it's Vanessa James Brown, too. I don't understand what it is.
Woo.
We got my man Frank Watkins in the building of Curatopia Wings of Color. You know what I'm saying? Everybody say what's up, Coon.
What's up, Miss?
Oh, I done took your job. My bad, Vanessa.
That's okay.
Hey, you guys.
We all together here. All together now. All
you might come out?
Yeah, it's on. Don't touch that wire. It's on.
Hold on, I got it.
Go ahead. Hold on. All right, check it out.
Testing.
Yes,
we
sir.
We hear you.
Go. Yes, sir.
Yep. All right, everybody. Let's turn that music down a little bit. Thank you. Okay, everybody. So, Frank Watkins, meet you guys. You guys meet Frank Watkins. Put that microphone to your mouth, Frank.
Oh, there we go.
There we go.
Me and Mike don't get along.
That's okay. And you got to say hello to you guys.
Hello to you guys.
Yeah, that was good enough.
All right.
Yes. Hi, you
all
guys.
All right.
So, Mr. Frank Watkins here. Are you the founder of Curatopia Wings of Color?
Yes, I am.
Okay. And please tell us what that is about.
Well, Curatopia sets the stage to bring people together to support finding cures for, you know, pretty much for everything. And we hear about breast cancer the most, which is bad, but everybody is not dealing with breast cancer. And a lot of people feel left out. if they got lupus or, you know, different things, diabetes, arthritis, Alzheimer's or whatever, they feel kind of left out because you don't hear about it that much.
Right.
Like lupus, which is bad.
Mm-hmm.
So I want to bring forth a walk where it's at one location for everything. Because okay. They, you know, they're kind of backing up. They spread it out. It's like, you know, the Susan G. Komen Breast Cancer Walk coming up May the 15th in West Orange. But then you have the AIDS Walk in New York on the same day. How do you go to both?
Right.
You can't. So, you know, I'm trying to do this where it's one location right downtown Newark. And everybody come out and walk for their own reason. Somebody they know that's going through something in memory of. Or just to show some support.
Mm-hmm.
We're also going to have some information that you can use to, we're trying to get kind of people off of the chemical medicine as much as possible and get more back to grandma stuff, more or less the natural stuff.
Right.
Okay, that don't have a lot of side effects.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well as a lot of the different programs in the community that where people looking for help
mm-hmm.
have a place to go now, because now they know that certain people are there.
Mm-hmm.
Because the walk is not just a walk for cures, but it's also bring people out to introduce themselves.
Mm-hmm.
Say, for instance, if it was your show,
mm-hmm.
you would be a proud supporter of finding cures. Okay, but a lot of people don't know about your show.
Right.
Okay, and it'd be a perfect way to, you know, come on out. And
when is it?
May the 29th.
Okay.
Coming downtown in the Heritage Parade.
I will be there.
Hints.
Yes, I caught the hint. Yeah, I will be there. Staying on camera. I will be there, Frank.
Yeah, that's right. It's going to be in the Heritage Parade.
Okay.
It's been going on for over 40-some years, and he's just allowing us to do this walk in that parade to introduce what I'm trying to do. I've been working on this for a while, trying to get us to participate and do some things in our own backyard.
All right, now let me ask you, do you have any of these diseases, or are you like close to somebody? Like, why?
Well, my mother had lung cancer. She passed from lung cancer, but I'm a community activist.
Okay.
I like to get involved and be about the changes that we keep talking about need to happen.
Right.
It ain't gonna happen just by itself.
Of course.
So I designed this walk to support one thing, but also asking community organizations that's about trying to bring about changes and make a difference in our community to come out and walk for their reason, to introduce themselves, but also walk for somebody they know that's going through something. Okay. And they'll get that kind of like that exposure in the parade.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so.
Jay, you want to say something? I thought I heard you about to butt in. Okay.
Uh-oh.
So, all right. So, is this the first walk that you coordinated?
Actually,
how many did you do?
Actually, this is my sixth walk.
Wow.
And I'm determined because we don't have these particular type of walks in our neighborhood, really. And, I mean, you hear about maybe breast cancer the most, like I said, but this particular walk in one location, I don't even know if anybody else is doing a walk like this all at one time
mm-hmm.
in one location. But I'm trying to bring that about so nobody gets left out. So when the prayers go up, they're going up for everybody. Okay.
Okay.
When opportunities come, we are going to be having where people don't have insurance.
Right.
We help them with their insurance. It's a lot of programs we're asking that people to come aboard and show where people can go and get help.
Okay.
Okay.
So how do you get like sponsorship for this? Like, who do you go to?
Yeah, Where are they?
So you're doing this, you put this together all by yourself, you and your
I
team.
Am, and pretty much it's all out of pocket.
Wow.
You know, it's you know, it's trying to get us to come and show support towards each other instead of waiting for somebody else to bring it in and then we might get in on it.
Right.
You know, and actually if you think about it, it's just like the breast cancer walk. And I had a problem with this because ShopRite is on the books. The only Friday one of their financial sponsors on the Susan G. Komen Breast Cancer Walk. But in East Orange, there's nothing pink. There's no signs. There's nothing about it. But in West Orange, the town came together and everything up there is pink.
Yeah.
Then they ain't doing it. You know? But there's other information outside that I want to bring about, like Planned Parenthood.
Right.
How it links to breast cancer.
Mm-hmm.
You know, when I want this for this young girl's idea that might get caught out there a little early.
What do you said Planned Parenthood is linked to breast cancer?
Yeah,
how
well,
so?
It's abortion because it increases the chance 800%
really?
For a woman
how?
To get. They've been knowing that back then, before me and you was born. Back then, in Hitler's days, they've been knowing about this. It was part of the sterilization of black women, so they wouldn't have kids. Okay, so that went on and just changed names and went all the way up to Planned Parenthood and the abortion pills, you know, the birth control pills and
right.
all of that links from that. You can go to abc.org. They got tons of information on this here. They've been
wow.
knowing about this here. But what the problem I have, because I was supporting the Susan G. Komen breast cancer, she funds Planned Parenthood knowing that it increases the chances of a woman getting breast cancer 800%. That's a lot.
Well, you know what? All this goes deeper than what it is. We need a drop for it. What is it?
Illuminati! Illuminati!
Society. Yeah. How do you feel about Osama and Obama? What do you think about that?
Is he still around? Huh? Did he ever exist?
Osama?
Or was he
Obama?
You talking about Bin Laden?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. The one that they put been killing. That's what that was on the news.
So you say that was fake? Is that what you're trying to imply?
Hello, look into it.
Okay.
You know something?
And you're like one of the many few that knows what's really going on. There's a lot of people that don't know, a lot of people that don't want to believe it, but...
Well, when it doesn't listen to the Trade Center. I mean, we know that was inside. I mean, everybody figured that out. It was another way of getting the war started. Because now you had the people behind you say, oh, yeah, go ahead and get them. Mm-hmm. You know, and then they found out, wait, no, bring our soldiers home. Now we know what y'all are doing. So it's money in war. It's money in war.
Yeah.
So once they keep that going on, you know, somebody benefiting off it. Put it that way.
Yeah, definitely. You know, so something else is about to transpire, I'm sure.
Exactly.
Beyond our control. Yeah. All right. So, Mr. Frank Watkins, good luck to you in your walk.
Well, I'm encouraging everybody to come out, you know, to the walk.
Yeah, tell everybody.
Support, you know, anybody that you know that's going through anything, you know, you can go to QtopiaWingsOfColor.com or you can go to the email. It's same thing, QtopiaWingsOfColor@yahoo.com. My number is 862-371-3670. I'm encouraging everybody to come out and support somebody that you love, that you know that's going through something. It's transformation, coming out of sickness into a cure. That's what we're hoping for everybody, okay? So I hope y'all come out, contact me, put a team together, and join in. And watch the parade.
Two more questions. How long is the walk? How many miles?
Actually, sorry about that. It's right from Lincoln Park to Military Park. It's that long. It's a slow walk. It's not a straight walk like some walks because it's in the parade.
Right.
Okay, so it's a step-by-step thing. We don't know exactly what time we're coming out, but you can contact me and I'll try to give you all the details as we go along. You just got to do it early enough in case you want some t-shirts or something like that. Mm-hmm. You might want to say something special on the t-shirt, memory of, or, you know, for somebody you know that's going through something, you're wishing them the best. So you got to contact me.
All right.
Okay.
And how many people are you anticipating on coming out just for the walk?
To your show? A lot.
Oh, my God. You better edit this show real quick.
You know, a lot. Okay. So I'm hoping for the best that everybody see what's happening. They say, well, I'm going to walk for somebody that, you know, I care about.
Okay.
All righty.
Well,
thanks for having me on the show.
No,
I didn't even know this was going on.
Yeah. You right here in Newark, in Essex County.
You see?
Dr. Shawhart helps you out. See?
Oh, she's fantastic.
Spreading the word. We're spreading the word. Now we're doing it by word of mouth as well, you know, a little promoting here.
Well, I can see that you're going places. That's going to be something big, you know. I'm looking forward to it, to come back and introduce some things in the community, because, you know, we're going to get involved in some things that I think is going to be a plus to you also.
Okay,
because I'm going to definitely let everybody know about your show.
Thank you.
I just couldn't make no phone call tonight because I didn't have the address and stuff, but
that's okay. Definitely. No, it's all right.
My first radio show.
Well, this is online TV talk show.
Well, I know, but I'm just saying still.
My radio show is tomorrow.
I know.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
So it's all going in there. I'm pushing it up on it. That's all.
Okay. You want to come on the radio too tomorrow?
Actually, I'm going to be out promoting this. I want like a campaign. I'm doing this thing.
My radio show is at night. At 8 o'clock at night.
I'm got to meet
8 to 10. Between 9 and 10.
Maybe
in
I can
Union.
Make that. All maybe right. I can make that.
We'll talk. Maybe next Tuesday.
You have another one next Monday, right?
Every Tuesday and every
Tuesday,
Monday.
Exactly. I got a schedule for that, too.
Okay. All right, Frank. Well, thank you so much for stopping by the Vanessa Jasey Show.
Thanks for inviting me. I'll be back again.
Yes.
And, you know, appreciate it. Thank
everybody,
you.
Please go out and support his walk, okay? Qtopia, Wings of Colors Transformation Walk, Sunday, May 29th, in the African American Heritage Statewide Parade and Festival, okay? So make sure you support. Jay, who's coming up next?
We got Arthur Deshaun Taylor coming up next, so stay tuned.
No.